punching your holes with the 1/8-inch punch. Punch the foraging holes with the 1/4-inch punch. Moisten the leather lacing and then just stitch up the nut pouch using a simple whip stitch. Before you finish lacing, be sure to include your parrot's favorite goodies. Here I'm using almonds and dried peppers. A pair of needle-nose pliers comes in handy sometimes when the lacing gets stuck. Knot each end of the lacing. And then add some beads if you want.